بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. From this video recording, we are going to start on technical issues. From this table you have, it is developed to create machine language programming for article number one from 10 last chapter in Quran, which is 114 from 105 until 114, 10 last chapters. So this book concentrate on this. We will talk about one by one. So article one, we are starting to define, to apply this study in this table in front of us. Okay, like to define the number for article one. Article 1 is not chapter, but we choose that chapter 112 is, which is surah, is article 1, the complete surah. So it has four verses. If we add Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, four sentences, it will be five, whatever. Okay, so we have to define the number by 2 byte. Every byte is for 2 4 digits. So the four zeros, as you see in the table, four location. The first in the left, which is 0010, which is the C, and then the A, the chapter. One the article, okay, the chapter is 112, so we have to put the chapter, and the article has 2 points, start and end. Anyhow, so now answering the question, what is the article one? So the trial one, it is in chapter 112, verses 1 to 5, between Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim until the number of sentences, 5 sentences. Even it is not numbered the Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, but it has to be, you cannot say that. So we consider it 1 sentence. Anyhow, we are doing the numbering, not the meaning. But also, the characteristics of any article, it has one meaning, message. So, all there in the assumptions. In our study, we are doing the trials to find out the numbers, relations for the 10 surahs. Okay, whatever hypothesis we put. So now we put hypothesis that article 1 for the whole and Quran is chapter 112. Then we'll go several trials, up to 30 trials, to narrow down the error. Trial and error, whatever. It will come in other VRs. We have up to 30 VRs. Okay, so we are organizing this VR from now on to be 2 parts. try to end one part and then go to the other part to continue. After the other part, we'll say the end, which is that's it. Okay. So, she's and them. If you know the previous matrix and idea, so the three will go for the triads. We'll see article one. Does it have the IS? What is the I for idea? Is the intent of the article. Intent of the study. Is it there? Because we know the intent. It is not hypothesis. Be careful. The intent of the study. Because anybody can do a study, you need hypothesis. But what is the intent of the study? The I, S is the driver in the matrix. Then we have the intent of the hypothesis. Then we have the intent of the execution. Why do we do this direction? Why we compare this article one? Why? For what? So this is the book will write it. And also we'll make tables like this, we'll explain. So now this table explains that there is a start and end. So the start is Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Khalas. It is how many repeated in the Quran? 114 times. So it's a strong article. And the end, which is the last five, number four or number five, I. Is it this article have two Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim at the end and the, we'll look at it. We will assume that it has two. You cannot end with the last verse word Ahadun. If you want to say Ahadun, you have to say Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. We'll explain why. You cannot say Ahadu, Ahadun, and say Allahu Akbar. This is technically not accepted, the meaning. And if you pray in Quran, Salah, and then you say, لم يكن له كفوا أحد الله أكبر أحد الله أكبر, not technically not accepted. Like this 113, the last word. Many people make mistake, change the meaning. He said, إذا حسد الله أكبر. ومن شر حاسد إذا حسد. Change the meaning. It is حسد. Because he want to stop with حسد. فلق. This cannot be حسد because it's not noun. It is verb. This is technical issue. He changed the meaning. Like قل يا أيها الكافرون. The last word. لا أعبد ما تعبدون أنتم عبدون ما أعبدون أنا عبد ما عبدتم لكم دينكم ولي دين. It changed the meaning. Many Imam, many things say ولي دين and stop. This is not accepted. ولي ديني. It contradicts the meaning. Arabic not accepted. Any Arab person, ولي دين, it means any deen. any religion. And the Prophet is saying, Deen in Arabic, it means any. But in the this chapter, it is that you worship what you want and I worship what I want. What I want is Dini. It is one of the 10 surah, 10 chapters. Very simple. Many people memorize and many people make mistake. Okay? And the, my book is not to correct. It's just to say that this article one has two Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim in the front, in the up and down. And the second Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim is must. Technically. If you are praying. And even if you are stopped, you cannot say Kufun Ahadu. Ahad. Ahadu is better. But you can not say Ahadun and stop. You cannot stop at Ahadun. Ahadun, it means anybody. يعني أحد is more better because أحد stronger if you continue بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. When you continue you say أحد. If you stop you don't say أحد. You cannot stop at أحد. Technically not accepting, meaning wise, everything. And أحد many people Imam he said لم يكن له كفوا أحد الله أكبر. This is problem. Opposite of the mean. أحد not أحد. I said he can say لم يكن له كفوا أحد الله أكبر. Or he say أحد بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الله أكبر. Because Ahadun is not language, it is just for Quran to make it sound, you know, harmony of sounds and this. Okay? So this is not to be scholar and change. Because Quran is the principle before the, you know, this imam and this, you know, people reading. They do whatever they do, I don't know. They change the meaning. Even in Al-Fatiha, many things they change the meaning. Hasad, hasada, it's past. Verb, simple verb. Like went. Can you say went go? Can you see went going? It is like this. When he say hasad, it is like going. It's envy, but it's the fear. Hasada means envy. He did envy. Not from the envy. From who did envy to me. That's big different. So if you want to say from, I want your protection from who did even, whoever want to did envy to me. Envy. To me. Instead he said this, who did envy to me, which is hasada, he said from envy. There's big difference in the meaning. Protect me from envy. Nobody can be protected. And nonsense. قرآن you have to read it as is the meaning especially. Okay, so this is why even other books if you want to write protect me from whoever did envy to me, not going to do envy. Even doesn't mean not going to do, protect me from the future, no. From who did the act. So protect me. He already did the envy. Okay. Quickly to do the second part.
I will go to the other part.
Much because the first part was so long. The second